Hello everyone, today in this video I'm going to show you how to send a file of larger size, maybe more than 4GB, 8GB, 10GB into a removable disk drive like a Pendrive. Here you can see my Pendrive is of 29.2GB having free space of 26.6GB. But when I want to send a file of nearly 8.78GB, what it is saying that, let me show you. It is saying the file is too large for the destination file system, but our destination have enough space, but we can't send this file to our destination folder or destination pen drive. Why? We can solve this problem by using cmd command. For that, type here cmd and then it will show command prompt and right click on it and then go to run as administrator. After that, you have to write two commands here, and I have provided that command in the description of this video. Or you can just type, the first command is like this, chkdsk space star colon and backspace and f. So here you have to replace the star with the name of your drive, and in my case the pen drive is H drive. You can see here in the bracket there is a capital H, it means my drive is H drive, so I will write here capital H. And in the second command also I will replace the star with H. So copy the first command and paste over here and click enter. Now again it will show like this, and then copy the second command, copy the second command and paste over here. It will take a few moments or few seconds. It is converting our file, and using this process you will not have any data loss. It means if your pen drive or removable disk drive have already some file and folders, then that will not be deleted. Your file will be safe. Okay, now it's completed. Now we can close this window, and now I'll try to send this file to my pen drive. Here you can see my file is going smoothly to my pen drive. You can see the speed 3, 5, 6, 7, 9, 10, 12, 16, 19. It will depend upon your pen drive system. Okay, I think this video will be helpful for you. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up and comment on the video whether this video helped you or not. Thank you so much.